time pass. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
So, back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. Oh, a nice-looking pass.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
On neutral. Are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Well, something has occurred in the Leicester game. Let's find out exactly what, shall we? Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Leicester City. It's now 1-0 with 37 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. Dahoud. Effective looking pass. At times, they make passing look easy. Dahoud. Well, thumped clear. Oh, he looks threatening. Can he do it? And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellent in finishing there.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.